Hi guys, welcome back. So I'm going to continue to play Redemption Reapers, and right now this is all my units. Saga level 22, Blend 21, Love as same, Pulse, and Karen, okay? And maybe before I start to continue to the next story, I'm going to give you some of my skills here. Okay, so this is Saga skills. And then Glenn, I upgrade the Vigilance and also the max defense for Glenn. And then this is Love. Okay, the first strike, Heroes Resolve, something like that. And for Urs, this is the skills. I make it for this one, Maximum, Dedicated Defender. And for Karen, I decided to upgrade this one, yeah, Double Strike, to have more 80% damage, follow-up attack, yeah. But for the level 4, I still thinking, should I upgrade or not, yeah. But I think I will wait to keep the SP available, yeah. Okay, in that case, I guess let's go. Story. It's gonna be chapter 16 there.
Rowan and Socius give their lives so that Sarah, Naki, and the other Hawks might live. Per Rowan's final command, the Hawks quickly gather what survivors they can find and set off for Jezza Village. Jezza lies deep within the Dark Life Forest, but the Mort are loath to let any escape the destruction of the nest and immediately set off in pursuit. And thus begins their desperate flight.
The captain told us to seek refuge in Jezza Village, in the heart of Darklife Forest. This road will take us there. But it appears we're being followed.
We can't die now. Not after everything that happened.
We won't let the sacrifices of Captain Rowan and Lieutenant Socius be in vain.
Then run as fast as your legs can carry you. We must escape these Mort.
Okay, so the next quest, I still need to defend Naki, which is...
You okay, sir?
It's gonna be a challenging...
This looks alright.
Got it.
They're gaining on us. We have to lose them.
Okay, so in this part, I will not trying to find the treasure chest, but focus on defending Naki first. Okay, for Love right now, I'm going to make a benefit of the first attack here. Yeah? Okay, so in this stage, we have so many bombs spread all over the maps. So I'm going to use Love to use the first attack skill. Okay, I'm going to defend. So he will take the damage of the wolf reduced here. Yeah? So it's only 5, which is all good. I wish I have we have the speed up movement, yeah. So if we have so many enemies, we can just speed up everything. Okay, this time I guess I'm going to use the Karen to attack the enemy, the wolf.
Got it in my sights. Let's make this one count. Taking the shot. Got it in my sight.
Okay, it's broken now. I need to use a composite bow. Oh no. Okay. Let's see. The carrot is too far away, which is she's on this location.
Say good night.
Okay, that's good. Yeah.
See you in hell.
Okay, this enemy is not able to reach Naki, which is it's safe. Now I'm going to go to attack the enemy. Chaos, let's go.
You're in danger.
Let them try me. This should do it.
I fall good, guys. Okay, for the first breed, this bomb will not move here, as I know. On the second turn, this bomb will move. So I'm still safe. Ancillary face. I need to defend Naki now.
Try this. Taking the shot.
That was just a warm up.
Keep it going. Decent start. Let's keep going.
Okay, got the bronze ingot.
You'll never hurt anyone again.
Okay, I will do defend. Let's try to stun Soul.
Our fight begins here.
Okay, we'll win.
Got it in my sights. Let's make this one count.
Okay, that's good. You got the counterattack from us. Okay, the evoker comes.
Taking the shot.
Whee, critical. Nice. More?
This should do it.
Okay, maybe I will defend. Oh no. This enemy can't hit. Too far.
Out of my way.
Okay, I defend.
Thank you.
Wow, this wolf move quite far. Yeah? I hit the wrong enemy. I want to hit the wolf.
Got it in my sights. Let's make this one count! Taking the shot!
Seems like this wolf will hit Naki then. Okay, in that case I'm going to hit this one.
I'm not afraid.
Oh,
you're finished.
I thought he's going to attack Naki. Wow, Naki. This is dangerous. Evoker and the wow.
Enough! Stay sharp, then.
Agreed.
Yeah. Seems like Naki will die. Okay, good thing that he attacks us, yeah. So I'm still safe, actually.
This should do it.
I am your doom.
I'm not done yet.
Okay lah, no defense lah. No defense.
I'm not afraid of you.
See you in hell.
Oh.
Out of my way.
Wow, wow, wow. Double evoker. Come on, fast, 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 fast.
I'm not afraid of you.
Clear the way!
Die or not, eh? Sega... Oh no, Sega.
Your time has come.
This should do it.
I must finish this.
See you in hell.
Okay, 11. Okay, Naki safe. Basically he can escape, yeah? Now I need to focus on defeating the all the enemies, and then take all the treasure chests.
This should do it.
Okay, safe. Good thing.
Say goodbye. night.
Okay.
I am your doom.
You're finished.
I won't relent.
Not enough. Okay, heavy axe here. Heavy axe.
Be gone!
Okay, I'm safe. Okay, win. Okay, later I will use a duo for both lightning charge available. Okay, the enemy comes. Okay, red pill seal and then use martyr.
Oh, incoming.
No. This guy can hit or not?
You'll never see me.
For the Ashen Hawks.
Oh yeah, I should try to use Sentinel Stance.
Enough!
But it's okay then, the damage is not that big, yeah, because I already used Martyr.
I am your doom. We're making headway.
Hope we can keep this up.
I'm not afraid of you. You're finished. I'm not afraid of you.
Yes. Oh, nice.
Taking the shot.
I won't relent.
They're heading your way.
Okay, Matthew. Okay, this one already take the treasure chest, and then this one. Okay, unfloor pendant, going back.
make this one count! This should do it! Taking the shot! Got it in my sights! Let's make this one count!
Okay, this should do it, yeah?
You'll never hurt anyone again.
Out of my way!
Level up. Okay, Martyr.
Bring it on.
Defend. Two damage. Oh, that's good. Okay, I guess I need to go back here. Later, this is gonna be dangerous, so for me.
For the Ashen Hawks.
Oh yeah, this enemy I didn't mark, yeah. I missed that one.
Try this. You'll never hurt me.
Choo-hoo, nice. Whoa, deal 350% damage and restore 2 AP to all allies. Once a unit has 13 AP, they can use a special. Specials have powerful effects, but consume all available AP. Okay, so far, after I play this game, I never have 13 AP, I don't know why. Okay lah, let's
I'm
attack again. Oh, right now I have the all AP. 13 AP now.
Say goodnight! I must finish this.
This should do it.
Your time has come.
Okay, Impaler. Oh no. Not enough, eh? Not enough.
Give me all you've got for it.
Okay, now I can hit it. The most dangerous is the bomb, because if I cannot hit the bomb, later most of the units will die because of the bomb. So I just try to take the safer path here, not to rush everything. Or okay, now Sarah has 13 AP. Chaotic Order, let's try. Ultimate attack.
This won't be easy.
Ooh.
You'll never hurt anyone again.
Nice. Ultimate attack.
That takes care of that.
Channel your rage.
This should do it.
That was just a warm up.
Taking the shot. Just a little more.
Keep the pressure on. I am your doom.
Okay, level up. Okay, now I can focus on getting the treasure chest. Let's go. Well, seems like I take a lot of turns here.
Got it in my sights. Let's make this one count.
Nowhere to run.
Eh, I forgot. Take the open chest. See new ring.
Out of my way.
Okay, map piece, jet green call. Okay, open chest. Foul chart. A great sword. Oh, nice. Okay, win. Triumph, but take so many turns. Oh, that's good. Still A. Still ranking A, yeah. I thought I'm going to get like rating B or C. But good thing it's a A rank, yeah.
I think we've lost them.
For now, but they'll be back. Of that I'm certain.
What do you think happened to the Luden army?
It's likely they fared no better than we.
And what did the captain mean when he said we played into the Mort's hands?
The Ashenhawk Brigade was becoming a thorn in their side. So they intentionally lowered their defenses to lure us in, then attacked the nest while we were away.
You believe the Mort capable of such schemes?
There's little chance it was coincidence. You saw the Mort that led the attack on the nest, yes?
I sure did.
I could smell the malice on that thing. They want us dead, and they'll not quit the chase until we are. We have to get out of here before more arrive.
Sarah.
You all right, Naki? Need to rest a little more?
Thanks. But I'm fine.
Then let's get going.
Okay, so finish here. But until now, I cannot play the skill miss here. Okay, in that case, let's go to the the upgrade stats. What do we have? Okay, I got the endurance right now. Oh, this is good, you guys. Oh yeah, I'm going to increase Sarah's speed here. Okay, I got the accessory. Boost attack by 3 if your X HP is at maximum when attacking or counter-attacking it. Yeah, I'm going to change using this one. Boost HP by 5 and strength by 2 for Glenn. Boost the endurance. Okay, I get the ultimate skill, Chaotic Order. It's only just level 1. I cannot upgrade it anymore. And by the way, she doesn't get any SP skill. Okay, let's upgrade this one then. Double strike, yes. Okay, let's thread. Wow, the great sword for Glenn. Faust shard for him. Oh no. Why I cannot? I cannot put any more weapons inside. Okay, let's repair 6 plus 1. Broadsword, wow, so expensive. The long sword, yeah, I'm going to sell it. No price. Hey, no. Battle prep. Wood wrapped bow. Thank you. Okay, endurance for Glenn, I think. Yes or no, yes or no. Okay lah, yes ya. Yeah. Wait, later then. Okay, I change my mind ya, yeah. Maybe next time. The burning rod, lightning charge. The whirlwind already. Okay lah, I guess double strike for final time. For the last one nih, okay, level 5. Okay, let's save the game. Orneta High Road.
I knew they'd catch us eventually.
Doesn't look like we'll wriggle off the hook this time.
And this is where we make our stand.
Love! You daft idiot! What are you doing?
Damn that man. Follow Love, everyone. To arms!
Oh, what's wrong?
Luff, fall back!
He's not listening! Luff!
The reckless fool won't stand a chance on his own. We have to reach him!
Yeah, this guy.
Out of my way!
see you in hell. Nowhere to run.
Oh, 14. Oh, no. You can die.
This should do it.
Okay, one enemy will attack, but I think he will survive because his HP is half and one of the unit will be he will do a first attack, yeah. So still safe.
I'll hold them off. Steel yourself.
Stand together.
See you in hell.
Okay, safe.
Nowhere to run.
Okay, no treasure chest, but the wolf coming here.
Got it in my sights.
Ready for more? I am your doom.
Okay, I'm out.
Give me all you've got, Mort.
Your time has come.
Okay. Another enemy comes.
Oh, come on!
Alabaster Standard Oil. Okay, I'm going to use a Stone Soul, so, and that guy will attack Percy because this guy is more nearer. Wow, that's range is quite far.
This should do it.
Impeller.
Out of my way.
Nice. So 13 and 15 should be enough actually.
I'm not afraid of you.
That was just a warm up.
You're finished. Slow and steady.
Indeed.
Enough.
Yo, no damage. Oh.
By this.
I didn't guess that this enemy will attack her, Sarah. I thought he's going to attack, you know, Love. But this guy is quite smart, yeah, to try to attack Sarah. Okay, let's go back.
Here they come.
You'll never
see me again. Phew. Critical attack.
I'm not afraid of you.
Nice.
Steel yourself.
Okay, let's try.
They're heading your way.
Okay, now he attack Luffy.
You're finished.
Oh, ancillary AP 13. So fast.
This should do it.
Whoa. Okay, stone soul again. Okay, payback.
Say good night.
To restore the HP.
I am your dude. Enough!
Let's make this one count! Taking the shot!
I'm not afraid of you.
Oh! Okay. Okay, that's right.
Meet your demise!
Ooh, no damage. Nice.
Clear the way.
That's cool.
This should do it. Taking the shot. Got it in my sights.
Still going.
Okay, that's nice. Okay, I think let's go to here. Where's the boss here? Okay, the boss is here. Shadowwalker. Level up,
23. Run.
Oh, this enemy attack using a spear.
Our fight begins here.
You're finished.
Boy, nice.
Enough.
Oh no, I make a mistake.
Out of my way.
Okay, okay, good, good. Okay, okay, I thought I make a mistake.
Ah!
Be gone!
This should do it!
I am your doom.
Incoming!
Your no time damage. Has come. Another wolf comes. Silver ingot again.
I must finish this.
This should do it. Don't get sloppy.
There's no end to them.
Say goodnight.
Get 12.
You're in danger! Clear the way!
Yeah, okay, so, let's go again.
Ooh,
nice.
Try this.
No stopping now.
Okay, nice.
No man, run.
I am your duty.
I Okay, let's hit from here.
I won't relent.
Auxiliary. Hit again from here.
Taking the shot.
I must finish this.
Nice.
Out of my way.
Ooh, nice. First attack. Now the boss move. Thorn bow again. Now I cannot take the treasure chest because there's thorn bow. Okay, let's guess I'm going to use sentinel stance.
Steal yourself.
Bring it on.
Matil, let's prepare for the attack, yeah. No damage. Nice.
Your time has come.
That was just a warm up.
No damage. Okay, because it's a counter attack and also the adjacent attack, yeah. I'm still able to hit twice. Let's hit again.
Ready for more?
Ooh, nice. No damage again. Hey, low battery, guys. If I defeat the boss, okay, I still able to collect all the items here. So in that case, I'm going to hit. Oh, another wolf.
You're finished. I'm not afraid of you.
Okay, jet gleam oil. Okay, that's good.
You'll never become one again. You're finished.
Nice. Feather Dragon.
I'm not afraid of you.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, heal.
This should do it.
Even now, Sara is very, very powerful. She can defeat one enemy.
I am your dude. I'll hold him off.
Clear the way.
Yeah. Almost there.
Okay.
Keep the pressure off.
Level 23 for us.
Your time has come. Enough! I am your doom.
Okay, Lay, no treasure chest anymore. Just one more treasure chest and I finish. Oh, pipe broken.
Nowhere to run. Your time has come.
Okay, level up. I'm going to use a potion.
You'll never hurt anyone again. Try this!
She cannot move. I'm going to use defense. Okay, no more treasure chest, no more. Okay, let's hit using Karen, whirlwind. Nice. Triumph. Okay, I get rating A again. Nice.
What were you thinking? Charging off alone like that?
Cram it, Glenn. Who made you our leader anyway? I wanted to kill them, so I did. Now back off.
You truly are a fool, you know that.
Enough, both of you. We have enough enemies without making more from our own ranks.
Let's just get to Jezza Village. It's not far now, right, Glenn?
Do what you want. I'm going back.
Pack? Left, the captain and Socius are...
Don't even think it. That old man is a survivor to the very marrow of his bones. He'd never fall to some lousy mort. Not a chance. Not our captain.
Luff.
I'm going. See you in hell, maybe.
Okay, this is quite hard here. Luff cannot leave the party, so I will not let you go.
Luff, stop. I don't want to lose anyone else. I don't want to lose more of my family.
Family? I've never thought of any of you like that.
Well, it doesn't matter what you think. That's what you are. End of discussion.
I understand how you feel, Luff. But right now, we need to get to Jezza Village. It's one of the only supply bases we have left. Once we find it, you can...
It's fine. Maybe I shouldn't have said that. Give me a minute to cool my head.
That was almost an apology.
He's not unreasonable. He just isn't sure what to do with himself now. A question which plagues me as well.
Okay, that's it. Finish. Okay, let's upgrade Sarah because she's just a little bit. Maybe let's upgrade Karen. No ultimate skill.
Thank you.
Okay, no more weapon. Upgrade the accessory now. Okay, bye, we have Ambrosia. Permanently increase max HP. I'm going to sell some items. Silver ingot. Then let's buy the items for Ambrosia. Okay, that's it guys. Oh, it increased for HP, yeah, guys. Glen or love, Glen or love. How about love then? Okay, that's it. Battle preparation items, upgrade stats. Sarah has 6 endurance only, which is not quite powerful. Yeah? The defense is not really big. Okay, I'm going to save the game and finish this video. Yeah. Okay, I will continue this video next time, and thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe this channel to get more interesting videos, and see you next time. Bye bye guys.